This computer model was made to test the hypothesis if an ice shelf that runs over a confined body of water and up on the opposite slope will create a hydrostatic seal that will confine the water underneath this captured ice shelf into a captured lake.